SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the location data for a picture on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you take a picture with a camera on your iPhone, it's likely saving information about the location where that picture was taken. If the information that's currently shown is either incorrect or you would like to switch it to something else, then you can change the picture location information by opening the Photos app. You can then find the picture for which you want to change the location data and select it, and then you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen. Here you can select the Adjust Location option that appears on this menu, and then you can clear out whatever in the search field at the top of the screen, and then you can type in the name of the city or location that you would like to apply as the location for this picture. Now when you select it, then that's going to change this picture so that it's using this location data, and you can see that location data by tapping the info button at the bottom of the screen, and then you can scroll down and you're going to see that there's a little preview of the Maps app for the location that's being applied to this picture.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.